this is Geetika Mishra and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Ohio and Illinois reported possible tornadoes on Tuesday, which aimed for Midwest and the South. The tornadoes led to severe flooding and possible damage, which also prompted evacuations. The tornado passed roughly around 42 kilometers away from Columbus. Strong winds scattered debris 82 miles away in Montgomery. Multiple homes as well as two barns sustained damage in the Galicia, and 3 to 4 homes were destroyed. The tornado also damaged some building in Effingham, Illinois, 108 miles away from Springfield. Dozens of people were shifted from their flooded homes in Mattoon, Illinois. A portion of the road in Union County, Indiana was washed away, shutting down other multiple roads. Tuesday may see a string of thunderstorms along with strong winds, large hail and tornadoes by evening. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News with Geetika Mishra. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.